Welcome students, this is your fine arts painting theory class. Students, in this video we will go through the sculptures from unit 3 modern trends in Indian art. So let's first know about the sculptures. The art of making two or three dimensional works of art such as statue are called sculptures. They can be made of many different materials like stone, wood or by casting metal, sand and plaster, etc. Sculptures may be carved, chiseled, molded and constructed. A person who created a sculpture is called sculptor. We have some sculptures in our syllabus. First is Triumph of Labor by D.P. Roy Chaudhary, Santhal Family by Ram Ginkar Baij, Christ Unheard by Amarnath Sehgal and Ganesha by P.V. Janki Ram. Our first sculpture is Triumph of Labor by D.P. Roy Chaudhary. First, we will know about the sculptor D.P. Roy Chaudhary. Devi Prasad Chaudhary, well known as D.P. Roy Chaudhary, was born in Rangapur district, Bengal. He had exceptional talent in drawing, painting and clay modeling by birth. He learned basics of paintings from Abhinendranath Tagore. He was indeed a versatile genius. He was master of anatomy and expressed himself in plaster, bronze and marble also. He was a real devotee of art. He made monumental and life-size sculptures. He was first Bengali artist to introduce work in bronze. He also brought Western elements in his work. He was elected as president and director of UNESCO Art Seminar in Tokyo. The government of India honored him with Padma Bhushan. Now let's know about the sculpture. This is an extraordinary realistic bronze sculpture made in 1953 to 54 by Devi Prasad Roy Chaudhary or D.P. Roy Chaudhary, a famous artist of Bengal school. Now, it is a collection of National Gallery of Modern Art, New Delhi. The subject matter is taken from the life of common man of India. This composition depicts the hardship of labor. It is a brilliant study of human figures. The sculpture is the focal point of May Day celebration, means Labor Day celebration, as the first one was celebrated here. Description is, the sculpture depicts the hard work of four diligent labor in the form of victory. These labors are busy in moving huge rock with the help of wooden log by means of putting their maximum efforts. They have been shown in different poses in group. These laborers are carved in perfect anatomical body balance. These are in semi-nude and only wearing loincloth, and two of them have covered their heads with piece of cloth. They are engaged in their work with full of force and enthusiasm, in which two are bent forward and applying force with their hands while others are using wooden log to uproot the large rock from its base. Each muscle of the laborer's body shine in sweat and physical exertion. Their lively actions are depicted dynamic mobility of the statue. The hard work has been depicted realistically. It shows the example of teamwork of laborers. It is the tribute to labor class. In the end, we can say that the great sense of observation is clearly evident in this work. So, this is the description of Triumph of Labor by D.P. Roy Chaudhary. Thank you.